Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, DWalker1004 Futuristic Gamers, and today we're gonna be playing some Fortnite. So yeah, just get on into it, just play some matches, and yeah. I'm just gonna be trying to do like some of the challenges, just some funny stuff. Yeah, some cool things I like to do on this. I'll show you. Okay. I need to change my controls real fast. Where's my edit button? What? Back. Okay. Just gonna go B, because I'm dropping straight. Here's like my strat that I like to do. So I just okay, let's just boost over here. I just like to grab the plane for movement. I just hope there's some chests. Okay, yeah, there are some place for us to loot. So let's shift. Okay, now from here, let's just okay. I did not know there was a plane spawn right there. Yes, we got a chest. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's. Oh, frick. Oh, okay. I'm good. I'm just taking this and going. Okay, okay, let's hope there's some loot over here. And oh, that's not. Oh yeah, okay, that is natural plane spawn. Oh my. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And then you just go. No. Oh, the skydive grab. Come on. Perfect. I can get. Oh, okay. If I hurry, oh, frick. Frick. Okay, I need to edit my sounds, subtitles. Bum bum bum. Get those 66 headshots. Okay, same strat. It just kind of depends on where people actually land. So I sometimes loot up at Frosty Flats. Sometimes I don't. Depends on how many people land there. And right now, that's usually a lot, depending on if it's far or not. If the battle bus is off. Okay, I want to go with this one because that has the easiest two chests, plus has a plane inside the hangar and has a lot of ground loot. Oh, got that heavy. Oh my god, I had the wrong gun out. Okay, the same strategy. Oh, got lots of lotto. What? How much damage did that kid do to me? But I think that's one enough for you guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit that like button and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. See you guys.